And here's your Thursday stars. The moon in Virgo in your house of career and ambition squares Mercury in your sign. Now remember, Mercury is now moving backwards, so don't rush into anything. Act in haste, repent at leisure. There are issues that need to be sorted out. If you've got contracts pending or anything which needs a signature or an autograph, read the small print at all costs. Detail matters.